One such revelation emerged from the El Rose-Cotard cave in France, a site first explored in 1974 by the astute French archaeologist Jean-Claude Marc. Marc's initial visit to this cave, located in the picturesque Lair Valley, led him to observe subtle yet intriguing lines on the walls, which he hypothesized to be of human making. Alongside these markings, he found stone artifacts that were characteristic of Neanderthal craftsmanship, suggesting the cave's historical use by these ancient beings.